one of the first songs I wrote. And being a teenager, I wrote about being drunk and stoned. And so this is also a very appropriate song for this setting. So this song's called Rebel Rose.